Last video, totally. Steroids in boxing, a big problem or a small problem?
Steroids is just general, it's a problem, not
Why?
Just in boxing.
Why do people
Hockey,
take it?
Tennis, the steroids, it's a problem everywhere.
Does it work or is it psychological? Like if I take steroids, I'll
of
be super mad.
Of course it's more, but this is against the health, against the rules. Well, let me explain you something. Who used the steroids? Simple question. The steroids used lazy people. Why? They doesn't want to stay in the gym 4 or 5 hours a day. And the ones just easy way.
Yeah.
It's just easy way.
Right. So it's easier. It's easier. Hold on.
It's
so what do you
way,
say?
It's easy way to get his result for a little bit money. You spend a little bit money and you get ready very fast. Like for example, 2-3 weeks you're ready for fight. And all like 3 months, 4 months you can chill them. Another thing, if you stay in the gym all day, 4 or 5 hours a day, you work hard, you don't need steroids. You're going to be much better.
But it's easier, people are lazy, huh?
Yeah, people are lazy, people doesn't want to work hard, definitely they use steroids. But it's 100% illegal and for what?
Okay, you're in a sport 30 years. Can you look at someone and say, Ellie, he's on steroids?
Yes.
How can I do that?
First of all, you can do this, it's very simple. On your back, you're going to see pimples right
okay.
there. You see a lot of like, you don't see a lot of boxing gym when you go fitness gyms. They're so stupid that liver start throw pimples right there. See the faces, a lot of pimples on the faces and pimples on the back.
Why do you have pimples from steroids?
Yeah, because when you do chemicals, the liver, liver
wants to get rid of it.
Yeah, the lot of pimples. You see the fitness gym, so Venice Beach, the guy, huge guy, tried to lift the old back pimples and legs, face.
Okay, what are the signs? What are the signs?
People go crazy a little bit, they talk like this, they like crazy.
But that could be from Red Bull.
Yeah, not for Red Bull. The steroids just talk like a little bit like weird, the weird people. They just talk
it affects
to you,
your brain too?
Around, it just frustrated a little bit.
It sounds like some MMA fighters I know.
So
I'm joking.
And again, I don't know today personally me who use steroids. Personally me, I don't know. I know people does, but personally me, I don't know no one around me use them.
Okay,
so
is steroids dangerous more in boxing than in basketball or soccer or swimming or
what
no?
What happened in steroids? The steroids make your muscle grow hard. This is muscle, everybody knows. So your heart start growing. So you're gonna be heart attack. If you during the training, you can die. During the sleeping time, you can die during the training time running, or you can die in the ring. Everywhere you can die.
What about the liver problem?
Nobody cares about liver because today the doctors make you transportation. So okay. They make piece of, I take piece of liver from you and put here, and it's gonna survive. Liver, nobody cares about.
But
liver.
The heart attack
huge
is
huge problem, but it's
blood
treatable.
Pressure,
it's treatable.
Blood pressure, heart attack,
blood pressure, kidney. Pressure on kidney, on blood pressure, on heart. The most important is heart and brain. You fuck up your brain. But today, look, from Sherman Way to Van Oven right there, 20 places to sell marijuana. So this is
that's a good business, Tolik. I'm going into that business.
Yeah, this is huge business, amazing, but no anymore, no money anymore. But they fuck up brain much more than steroids. The generation getting fucked up. 20 years old kid come to the gym. They can't explain himself. They can't ask questions.
But that's not weed. You know
much membership?
But you know what that is? Totally, it's not weed. You know what that is? Kids who grew up in the last 10, 15 years grew up not talking to people. You know what they were doing the whole time?
Video games and all this shit.
Talking on their phone.
Swear to God. I'm sitting here all day. They come 20, 25 years old. Nice guy. Beautiful. Clothes. No homeless. No
can't
nothing.
Talk.
Like, swear like this.
No people skills.
What the fuck? I try to help him. I say, hey, what do you want, membership? Oh, yeah. So, what membership do you want? Classes, private, facility. So, the people are kind of stupid, and this is very sad because I'm 47 years old, and I grew up in country when it's general education, high school diploma, it's mandatory. It doesn't matter, you criminal, you go jail, motherfucker, you still go sit in the jail and you're gonna learn, you're gonna have high school diploma. Or you're here, nobody cares.
Tolik, If I'm a fighter and I'm fighting someone with steroids, is it dangerous for your opponent? You said about dangerous for the guy using it, but if you hit me with steroids, is it gonna
hurt
me more?
You're not gonna feel it.
No difference?
You feel it, yeah. So, when, first of all, steroids, they build you, in, they pick up your endurance like 20-30% endurance, and definitely pick up your power like 20-30%, so you can make you stronger. And if I touch you or I hit you to the face, feeling less, much less, you know, feel. But
like someone high on meth or something?
So can you imagine somebody hit me to my head?
And you don't feel it?
I don't feel it, but my head is not getting concussion. So they hit another time, I'm not feel. So can you imagine this kid after 5 years of boxing?
A lot of damage. Happened?
It's damage. It's stupid. For what? And anyways, the managers and promoters and all these motherfuckers, they're gonna steal your money anyways. Who cares? So you fight for free and you damage your body for nobody.
Okay, last question, Tolik. Who's this poster? Is that Duran?
Duran for sure. Somebody told me Manny Pacquiao, but I don't know. And this is like, I'm not sure who is that.
You're not sure who that is?
Somebody came to me and said, let me do a picture. Good.
And he did it? That's nice. What's your address here? People want to come train.
7023 Reseda Boulevard.
Across the Sherman Way in the Valley.
Sherman Way.
$30 a month. You're the most cheapest, not cheapest, but you're the most affordable boxing gym.
Yeah, affordable boxing
gym. Nobody's cheaper like you.
No, you, that's what you have to do. You have to come to the gym. And
$30 a month, I can train here all day.
We have a lot of kids and
classes.
Halloween parties we make for kids. And we have Matthias work with kids. I don't work with kids. Matthias, my fighter, work with kids. My son David work with teenagers. They keep the gym on. I'm very glad I have David and Matthias help me in the gym. We have a beautiful team and we work.
Okay, so if I'm a member, I come at 9 in the morning. He's paying for class. Okay. There you have it. Tolik Kaminsky, FaceNewsReport.com, Malaysia Back Reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Sekpak.